Lochtness Brothers. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. It's been a while. It's been a while since I played this game, but this is one of those series that I really want to finish, even though I've already played this game once. But, I'm thinking about keeping Metal Gear Solid on a halt so I can finish this. I'm still going to play Star Wars Battlefront, because that's a little bit more of an easy game to play. It's not story driven, so that makes it easy, kinda. But I'll get back to Metal Gear Solid just through the recordings of this when I feel like it. But I felt like I need to keep one thing at a halt and just go with the other world. And we'll see how this goes. We'll see how it goes. But let's continue with Bioshock Infinite. I hope you guys are hyped and stoked. Oh no. Cover me, Elizabeth. Alright. Let's just shoot them and so I can talk a little bit more calmly with you guys, because this is crazy. Ooh, it's safe. And I, of course, as always, I've got to... Okay, no. I still got the controls. Right, headshots, come on, no, just die. I need to talk with our viewers for a little bit. Normally I want the action, but right now, oh no, but anyway, yeah, I also really want to do the, what do they call, the DLCs of this, so that's the main reason that I want to continue this little thing, because I've never played the DLCs, and I want to record my experience with them with you guys. That makes any sense for you guys. I don't know. Maybe you guys think like you're playing yourself. Maybe you guys don't care anymore. But I don't know. Let me know in the comments. But I think I'm still going to play it with and record it while recording, because I just like it that way. But oh well. Oh damn. I'm just rambling at the moment. Also, there's also that. I'm always rambling a little bit. Oh, thanks. Give me that ammo. Oh, watch out, Elizabeth. He's right over there. At least I can steal his Gatling gun when I kill him. Yeah. Where's your gun? Where's your crank gun? Come on. Wait, I did it. I already got it. Okay, that's good. Right. Where's... I heard... Yeah, here I am. Where are you? No? Oh, there you are. Hello. Is it over now? Yeah, it is. You can hear it from the music. I like that. Oh. This one was already open. Can I open the door a little bit better? Because it's hard to get the body out of this. Like that. Alright, I think this is all. Yeah. I guess it is. Alright, let's continue. Oh! There are more of them! Shows a spine? No, I'm just going to kill you, if that's okay with you. Oh, come on! What are you guys having over here? A party? Boy wants to die and fight it. Ooh. She's inviting you to the party. To my party. Ha! You're mine now. When I'm done with you, you're going to do horrible things to yourself. Ooh, hand cannon. Yep, like that. Bam, 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 bam. It's not good, it's not beautiful, but it's... Yeah, that's what's happening. Play the audio log. So we can just listen to something. There's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn fox and I take their money, but... What's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Yeah. Face to face at the graveyard shift, while they're just folk. Yeah, they're just folk. I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, who's Schmidt? There'll be hell to pay. Who's Schmidt? I forgot. Who's Schmidt? Ooh, can't lockpick. I need my lockpicks. It's a key in here. Look at this stuff. Elizabeth! Elizabeth! Find some lockpicks, will you? Find some lockpicks. We need to find the lockpicks. Lockpicks here? No. That's a hot dog. But a hot dog is not a lockpick. Elizabeth, it's of the uttermost importance that we find those lockpicks. If you don't, that I'm just going in this corner for the whole time. I'm going to cry. And you're just going to be caught by your, I don't know, dad, I think. What? Wanted, Daisy Fitzroy. Oh, they are wanted. Anyway, where are those lockpicks when I need them? And how many do I have? Maybe there's some over here. I have to be looking. Yeah, I really have to check every corner, every crook, every nook. Where are those peaks? Come on, where are those peaks? We need to find the peaks. The peak of destiny. That would be a good one. But I guess we can't. Oh no. Oh no, we can't find them, can we? We can't find them, Elizabeth. What do we do now, Elizabeth? Why can't you just throw some lockpicks, Elizabeth? Why did you bring your own? How many? I only got 3. Well, I'm not going to get my presents this year. Oh no. No, no, no. No presents for Scott. No presents for Scotty. No presents. I will keep. Oh. Elizabeth busy. She said busy.
Now we just have to get them back to the box. And then we get our airship.
Yeah. Come on. Open this.
Need a lock picked.
Okay.
Come on. Saying you're busy while you're not. That's just lying. Lying's not good, Elizabeth.
Really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi.
Yeah.
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. Yeah. Sure. Oh. What was that? I don't know. I'm not seeing any lockpicks, by the way. So I won't get my presents, Elizabeth. It's all your fault, Elizabeth. Because your skills aren't good. Not good enough. Lockpicks. I don't want to go. Oh, wait. Who's this? That's not good. Help me. I don't like this. Alright. Lockpicks. Lockpicks. Get your lockpicks here. Need to find the lockpicks.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the ship.
No.
God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Oh. Oh no. That.
What is that?
Yeah, it's a rift. It's a tear.
Another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Awesome.
The tools aren't in there.
Then they must be back.
Back at the shop.
I found Booker. If we go into this tear.
Oh, thanks.
There's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
No! No, 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 no. Because we need to... No, no, no. We need to lockpick. Oh, no. I need only one lockpick. And it's also the thing with the chest. We need to find the key. And Matt Damon is playing What's Under Your Blanket. Why is he playing that? That's a weird game. I think you guys might see that because this, Action doesn't record stuff like that. But Boo was playing What's Under the Cuffs. I don't know what kind of game that is, but it sounds dirty. I think Boo is a little bit of a dirty guy sometimes. He can't help it. He's a big fan of Matt Damon, so he can't help it. I think Matt Damon does this. Matt Damon does this to people. No, he doesn't. I'm just going crazy because I need more lockpicks and I can't find the lockpicks. Where are the lockpicks? Elizabeth! Ooh, Elizabeth. Why can't you just use 4 lockpicks? If it was me who was trying it, I could just use 1. I got Skyrim and Fallout skills with lockpicks. Well, not really Fallout skills because I haven't been playing that much Fallout. But I've got Skyrim lockpick skills, and that's much better. Right. Come on! I want stuff. Look at all this stuff. In here. No. Only one lockpick. I'm freaking kidding me. I only need one lockpick. And I'm not able to find it. And now I'm jumping on desks. Going into a tantrum. It was with this. Why can't I find the key then? Was the key in me all the time? I don't know. The key was inside of you, but you were too late, Mister. Greg gun. That's Greg gun? Oh. I want it. Dips. Thank you. Do you get it? I don't know. Well, I guess it's inevitable that, Mr. DeWitt will not get his present, and Scotty will get his present, and everyone is sad, and everyone is crying, because we will get our presents. All the comments will be like, we want our presents, and we will be very angry, but we won't get our presents. Are you happy now? No. No. I thought I saw something. I just can't accept this. Come on. Somewhere over here. One little lockpick. Only cake. Cake is a lie, you bastards. Come on. Can't I just open these things and find lockpick? No. Okay, I'll open that damn rift. Because you guys else get really bored. And stuff will get really sad because you guys won't watch anymore. And I don't want that. Oh, no. That's a gun. Oh! There's one of these. Wait, what's here?
They argued some fierce at night. Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though.
But, guys!
The worst, I seen she ain't left for morning
prayer. I found the lockpick!
So I crept upstairs to
check I found the lockpick! Shut up, Fitzroy. I found the lockpick. It's my party now. My party. You can't hear Fitzroy because it's my party. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm just really happy. I found the lockpick, so now I can open the thing. Not thanks to you, Elizabeth. I'm getting really tired of your shit.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
Yeah.
This won't take long at all.
But now it will be thanks to you. So thank you, Elizabeth. Sorry that I was being so sour. Yay! Infusion. Get some salts. Some bath salts. Turn into a zombie. RPG. But no, I want this gun. Oh well. Look at the gear. Yeah, I know. Gear is special. New headmaster. Increases the critical hit damage by 50. Show comparison. Killing enemy gives health way really low. I don't want to be low in health. So I'm equipping this one. I want to be the headmaster. Right. Carbine. What's with those guys? Isn't there a key over here? No? Wow. Yeah, I'm taking the RPGs. No. That's not a good idea. Fishes. Alright. No key. That's weird, Elizabeth. Why is there no key? No key for you. No key. No bun, no key. No key is no bun. See what I did there? No key is no bun. Some people will get it. If they watch my video. If the right people watch my video, they'll get my inner joke. No key, no bun. I'm just going to call this episode that. No key, no bun. Alright, no key, I guess, so. I guess we'll just have to go through the tear. Let's go there, Elizabeth. I don't care about that stupid chest. Come on, do it. By the power of tearing tears, I've got the tear. Wow. We're back. We're back, baby. Burst gun.
If the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables.
Les Miserables? I am prisoner. I don't know. Jean Valjean. I know that. What? That this name for Jean Valjean. I just forgot his prisoner name. Is that a bad thing? No, actually not. Because I know by his name. But he doesn't know who he is. He's Wolverine! That's who he is. Okay. But that's right, so I should be careful right now. I should be really careful. Oh, wow. Ooh, she's still laying down there, so that hasn't changed. Poor lady. Poor lady. Alright. Oh no, that doesn't sound good, huh? That doesn't sound good, Elizabeth. Oh no. Foxophone. Okay, let's listen.
You ever seen four?
Crazy life, that guy. Punch.
They know what's coming.
No.
But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Those Fox Populi are really a dead. Oh, well. Hello, alive, dead guy.
How is it going?
It is. I don't know how it's gone. It's not gone. It is gone. I don't know. I'm going to explore this a little bit more. Because I want to know what has changed. Maybe the chest is open. And this is open. New stuff? No new stuff. Nope. We could have just gone here while we're going through the tail, Elizabeth. You should have told me that. I don't know if that was a possibility. What's actually happening? Can I open this now? But I don't have the key. Oh well. Let's just see what's happening over there. I want to know. I want... Bomb? Bah?
I don't want to be a part of it.
It sounds like rock. But that's it. That looks like a bomb. Those look... Wait. No. Does explode. But this burst gun, man. Oh, it's good. It's good. If they're about, yes, I'm ready. I'm ready for the bullyard. Billyard. Bullyard. Booyah. Hello. Oh, wait. Who are you? Oh, no. Come on. Shoot them. What's this? Oh, it's just an RPG. I think I left it there, but I don't know. I don't know what's happening, actually. Oh, who do I shoot? Who do I not shoot? It's also confusing now. Bam. Oh, wait, I don't have that. Oh, you. I'm going to get you. Oh, wait, did he go that way now? Yeah. Oh, wait. That was an ally? Sorry, ally. Bam. Oh wait, that was also an ally. I'm sorry. I'm new. I started working here today. Come on, get him. Good. Kill them all, dude. Kill them all with your burst gun and your power. I've got the power. Why am I not shooting the most... one close by. I don't know. Well, now you're mine. I like using them to my advantage. Oh, wow. Wait, Who did I actually What's it called? Charm? It's a charm spell, right? I don't know. I don't know who I charmed and who I didn't charm. I only know that I like this burst gun. It isn't me either. Aww. Hello. You've got a beautiful voice. But you should hide. What are you doing, Elizabeth? Oh. Thank you, Elizabeth. What? Now she is looking for lockpicks? Oh, hello. Yeah. Yeah, I am the hero. That'd be the hero.
In this world, you're a hero.
Oh. Wow. Slate and I
burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Oh. No, 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 no.
Hard to think of.
Yeah.
Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Come back.
This is good. We're going to. Oh, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's happening?
We're getting out of here, firstly. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. This is getting really weird. What? Died for this day? Uh-oh. But I'm alive. This is not good. This is not good. Because with the other people, they died, but were alive again. And they went mental, and they kinda died. Ooh! And lockpick. But, yeah. This is bad news. Ah. Awesome. Awesome music. Woo! Riot! Riot! Hello. Oh, I also want to be on the picture. Cheese! Yeah! Thumbs up. Is this a thumbs up? This is a thumbs up if I ever had seen one. I have it the worst all time. I didn't find the key for that thing. Okay. No, not more. No more. Booker out. I want to know if I made that really made that picture. Ooh. Is that another? Wait, what's this? Peter, I'm a fool. Alright. Hello. Hello. Oh, nice place you got here.
Think on a man looking at
wow.
Your children and seeing a beast be ruled over.
Let's listen to this audio log.
Oh.
Booker, that's me.
Mm. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting.
Wow. That's awesome. Will the circle be unbroken by and by? By and by. Alright, it's a better home awaiting. I can't sing for shit, but the sky in the sky. Ah, that's nice. Alright, enough with singing, because we have to continue. Actually, I actually been listening to the soundtrack for a few days, and this song is on there a lot. Alright. Let's find some stuff. Some more geese. I found the keys. Okay, let's get back. Let's get back. Right, this will be a little bit of long episode because of. Oh wait, no. I know what we'll do. We'll get back the next time, people. Bye bye. We'll get back the next time. even touch it yet.